People in the Cape complain sounds like that wake them up in the early hours of the morning. The sun, of course, is coming up earlier this time of year, and that means crews are getting started earlier, too. But NBC2's Alex Howard found out at least one concrete truck broke the city's rules this morning.
Well, amid an ongoing construction boom here in Northwest Cape, contractors are only allowed to start work at 7 a.m. But the problem is, residents say early this morning on Northwest 38th Place, a concrete truck was idling here starting at 6:30.
And in this past year, yes, it's been one house after another.
Donna Bikus remembers a time when this neighborhood wasn't so loud. She moved to Northwest Cape in 2015.
A lot less dense, a lot less population, yes.
Nowadays, houses are going up everywhere, and the only thing slowing them down are rules.
It's a little too early for them to start construction.
Rules like a 7 a.m. hard start time for construction in Cape Coral. But this morning, neighbors here say a concrete truck was loudly idling and ready to go at 6:30 sharp.
Concrete company, and you get a lot of the saws. They'll come out, you know, what they're doing right now with their cement saws.
Today, the construction crews working here didn't want to go on camera, but explained that when it comes to pouring cement, it's important to start as early as possible.
I mean, I don't blame them at all. I mean, if you know, the sun is up before 7, you know, they want to start before it gets that hot.
Well, the city wants people dealing with loud crews starting too early to give them a call. Reporting in Cape Coral, Alex Howard, NBC2.